that's three. I'm not even sure. I think I won't ever do that stage again. It's all good, man. It's all good. Thank you guys for tuning in. Appreciate it very much. Make sure you hit that follow button if you're new to the stream. See, there's almost 200 people in the stream. Like, when it flies through the mountains or something, they block off the blast zones and walls are there instead. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, so who's up next? Who is up next? This is the first time I actually streamed so early like this. Thank you guys for tuning in. Appreciate it very much. Yeah, just take your time, Kaze. Just take your time. That stage is not legal. But I just played it because I want to kind of see why it's not legal. As opposed to just listening to people. I can see the reasons why it's not legal. Too much nonsense in the stage. Yeah, I guess Tier tapped out. I'm not too sure what happened. Zelda. West Coast ass ninja. So I had some very good matches with this Zero Suit Samus player. It was a lot of ass beatings. I finally figured out the matchup, but I was getting destroyed. Right now, Ganon's off to get that Princess Pusey. Shit. Hey! That was not worth the trade. Damn, to the other side. I hate Final Destination. So much stuff going on in the background. That is true. They made it extra crazy. So many effects. Almost took you with me. All right, we're almost there. Okay. I see somebody's confidence is there. Oh! I don't know what you were trying to do there. That was not going to work. Did the chat freeze? Or nobody's just talking? There's a whole bunch of y'all. If nobody's talking, that's kind of crazy. You know when down air and they trip, you can down tilt into forward air and kill. Wait, what are you talking about exactly? I thought the chat froze because nobody was talking. Twitch chat is having problems. Really? I don't know. Thank you guys for tuning in. Appreciate it very much. Yo, you went full on crazy right there? Shit. I would have been mad if I did not get that grab. Oh my gosh, I could lose this. Yo, doubt him for the kill. You played 2 out of 3 of my characters pretty often, Ganon Ike, so it's always a pleasure. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. So right now the score is 2-1. Damn. Nah, my toes were definitely not prepared at all. Wow, I just saw somebody cut their hair. Wow. After probably having it for so long. Shit. Oh man, that was pure crazy. The winner is...
anything, right?
The game stuck. Ex-Stupcox. Yeah, for sure, man. And thank you for being a long-time subscriber. You've been a subscriber for like 3-4 months, man. So I appreciate it very much. Gonna play this quick commercial, guys. See if anybody sent a friend request. Be right back with more Smash 4 Online. That sounds wrong. Is there anything here? Huh? I don't know if the list is down, to be honest with you. I really have no clue. A lot of people online. Definitely a lot of people online. Let me see something real quick. Okay, figured it out. Hey, bum, go Meta Knight. You know what? I got you, Share Code. I'm going to pick Meta Knight just for you. Because you've been asking all day for me to pick characters, so I'm going to do you that solid. Share Code. You've been asking all day. Well, like all night for certain characters to be shown. So I got you, man. No problem, man. No problem. I have no clue why Nick just quit, even though he committed suicide, but I'm gonna let it rock. A that's what happened. You quit. That's exactly what happened. Nick trying to be slick. Nick the slick. Wow. Meta Knight was out of there. Good games, Nick. Good games. Survival. So, X-Stuck, when is it that you're going to your interview? Survival. When is it that you're heading to that interview? What is it for exactly, too? I did better than I expected, so I got that going for me. Good stuff, man. All right, so we have MF7S. Hold on, Daniel. You step up to the plate next. About to finish getting ready. All right, cool. Nice, man. Hope you get the job, man. That'll definitely be good. Bum, give this man some tips, please. Oh, we got a Ganondorf player. Let's get it. Ha! action here. Ah, oh, give me 1 second, guys.
The winner is Gunpool.
Sorry about that.
Survival.
Gonna run it back in this stage. All right, Stucco. Check you out, man. Hope you get that job. Do your thing. Come on. shit. Game. I was holding it, hoping that you was going to roll into it. Considering that Ganondorf doesn't have the highest of jumps, I figured you're not going to go back to holding on to the ledge, so I was just going to hold it there until you rolled into it, which it did work. Yo, that sucked. You should have never chased me. That's kind of like the worst thing you could do with Ganondorf, is to chase, because if you whiff that attack, it can cost you dearly. It can cost you the stock. It can even cost you the game, such as what happened right there. Good games, MF7S. Good games. To the stream, guys, make sure you hit that follow button. It's underneath the video player. Who you talking about? Who the down air hitbox they nerf? Oh, for Ike? I don't know. I guess. So who's up next? Who's gonna play? Anybody's gonna go and play? Anybody's up next? He stepped up to the plate, man. Y'all guys be taking forever. Thank you, MF7S. I appreciate that. So we're going to run another set.
Three, two, one, go!
You should have not saved me. All you should have did was just let me drop. Let me die. Oof. I can't believe that killed me. Damn, that's strong. The score right now is 1-1.